She said that she was alone that weekend. Her roommate had gone home. She had awakened and thought she smelled something burning. There was no alarm, but she got up, afraid there was a fire.